beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, to present your bodies as living sacrifices, holy and pleasing to God, for this is your reasonable act of service or reasonable worship. Do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. That there, my friends, is another non-negotiable. Renewing the mind is a non-negotiable. As Christians, one of the things that we must understand is that the Lord has saved us, and the world has a pattern of thinking that is not consistent with God's expectations of us. And we must recognize that if we are going to live in obedience to God, then renewing the mind is something that is important and necessary. So the way we used to think must change. We must now put off the old ways of thinking and put on the Lord Jesus Christ. So yes, my friends, it is important for us to consider. So renewing the mind is another non-negotiable that is important in growing your faith, growing as a Christian, and staying consistent. God bless you. Thank you for tuning in to Tuesdays with Tashi. Bye.